You know, you're the big hero today. Huh?
Yes.
Many people in the world have said you will never get a vaccine against HIV. There are many skeptics in the world. That was very, very important proof that if we can just develop that concept more, build on that success, we may in fact get to a point where we have a licensable vaccine. And we are at that moment now of launching the trial that will tell us that in the next 3 to 4 years.
Hold on to the phone.